This video shows how to create your first PLC Next project in C++ using Eclipse. Open Eclipse and create a new project. Give the project a name and select Next. The project will be created with one component and one program. The names can be specified here. Select the target that your project will be built for. Now add one port variable to the program. Port definitions are created in the header file. Here we've created one output port of type int 16. The variable is marked as an output port through the special format of this comment. Ports are endpoints for inter-process data transfer via the PLC Next global data space. Save all source files. Build the project. The project is now packaged in a PLC Next Engineer library, which is located in the bin folder. Copy this library file to the default PLC Next Engineer library folder. In PLC Next Engineer, create an empty AXCF2152 project. Add the C++ library we've just created. We can see the new program in the PLC Next Components and Programs folder. Open the PLC Next folder on the PLC. We already have an instance of our IEC program scheduled on the cyclic task. Open this IEC program. Create a new variable. The type of the variable is int, which is equivalent to the int 16 variable in our C++ program. Create the variable as an in port. Schedule our C++ program to run in the same task as the IEC program. Now, in the port list, we can connect the out port from our C++ program to the in port on our IEC program.